Any news about our situation?
It's not great, Inquisitor. The air is full of desperate Vox transmissions. The initial attack of the Black Legion came without warning. They have overrun the local headquarters of the Astra Militarum.
Any news about High Marshal Corte? His command post is in the city. Right now, he is our best chance of revitalizing the defenses.
According to the latest reports, he was captured with his retinue.
Leader unable to defend himself is in poor following.
Tell the tech leads to grab the transmission right now.
time to silence the cowardly propaganda once and for all. Marshal Corte, explain yourself.
What? Where am I? Accursed sorcery! Inquisitor, I wasn't myself. I swear by the Emperor I could never betray our cause.
Smart decision, Inquisitor. The gratitude of a High Marshal is a strong currency.
Overheat.
Inquisitor.
Our work in this Emperor-forsaken city is done. The Vox station is silenced, and the Black Legion traitors are decimated. We'll leave the rest for the Loyalist forces. visit Nereus 3 and bolstered the defenses personally. But the battle here looks like a sideshow.
I humbly disagree, Inquisitor. This is an isolated backwater world with a single functional void port. Losing the only connection to the Imperium would be a logistical nightmare, not to mention the psychological impact. You must silence the Black Legion artillery before the void shields fail.
Driving rogue trader enclave in this besieged void port has nothing to do with your priorities.
What can I say, Inquisitor? We are.
Burn! Burn!
time is running out.
Affirmative. The void shields protecting the void port are working at 32% efficiency, detecting increasing fluctuation in the dispersion patterns.
Black Legion battery left. I hope those shields hold for a few more minutes.
Thank you.
Legion artillery has been eliminated. The void port is safe, for now. I hope our rogue traitor friends will be grateful, Captain.
They aren't our friends, Inquisitor. They are the ones who owe us a favor.